Let's just save up now, I think. It'll be a late attack. The aggression, let's be aggressive here. Thank you. Did I tell it to go that way? No, I didn't. Hey, Go Dark, is this HD edition? Yes. I put on different mods though to make it look cool. I hope you like it. Really not enough food. Thank you. shit. The name of the mod? I can't remember, dude. It's like a realism mod or something it's called. It's alright. Try not to lose the game right now. How am I doing? I'm kind of catching up to the green guy. Oh jeez, these guys are doing nothing. Some poor archers here. Okay, who's winning? Blue's doing well. We've got to gang up in blue somehow. Red's in trouble.
Oh,
How am I doing, guys? Okay? Bad? Terrible? Let me know. Okay, something to look around there. Okay, let's chemistry go. Am I the only one in the Imperial Age? I am. Nope, Red's in Imperial Age. My fleet's winning, good. Thank you. and there's like butchering going on over there. Thank you. like actually gonna win a fight in this game. It looks like I might be able to. Doing alright. This is such a carnage game. Love it. High quality old school Age of Empires, hell yeah. Building like a ninja army at the back here. This guy's almost done. I think I'm gonna win this. My first ever Age of Empires win. I'm trying to damage my economy here. And they're both going for it. Oh shit. Just purely farming. Yeah, you know what he's doing? I know what he's doing. He's got like a huge lot of fishers over here. I'm trying to take him out. Just trying to take him out. There's like a freaking. Oh, I didn't realise there was like a way through here. Anyway, he's about spamming hoplites, yeah, pretty much. Thank you. Is that really? He gave up. I think we won, guys! We actually beat the enemy team. It was a free-for-all. I started off on this tiny island over here, man. Oh, I'm well proud of myself, holy shit. How's he gonna continue on this guy? Oh, he's got... Yeah, yeah. Why is the green guy not giving up? I'd like to see. Where are my boats at? Jeez. Green, give up. Why is he not giving up? It must be this thing left that's giving him, keeping him in the game. I don't know why these guys didn't give up. Come on, give up, you fool. Yes, my first ever free-for-all win. Oh man, that was great. I started off on this island here. I was behind because I couldn't find my freaking sheep and because they were really hidden away in the island. I looked everywhere until I found them. And then I started warring with the red guy. But then the red guy, because the red guy was doing the best, but then the blue guy was, and he had a really big fleet. But I managed to, I think what happened was the blue and red guy both tried to expand to the center island. Yeah, if you look, each of us have four different, that was my island, that was the red island, that's the blue island. That's the green island guy. He was doing the worst out of everybody. I ninja'd on here. There was like three relics, there was one relic here, two relic over there, and a relic over there, and I stole four relics this game. There, and then I took one off. Actually won. I think I won the naval war just about. I teched up to the chemistry to have fire arrows on my ships, which won me the game, I think. Yeah, it's great. I'm more pleased with myself. Yeah. Yes, I did not change. Okay, units killed. Things raised, economy stats, me, technology, fuel, age, dude, me and this other guy, 25 minutes and 18 seconds on the dot, both of us, me and Red, teched up to the castle age. That was funny. I was a bit late teching up to the Imperial Age. Blue Nevelin teched to the Imperial Age, that's probably what cost him the game. Explored most of the map, did the research done. Castles, I have my castle. See, I find now that one of the crucial things about winning this game is putting castles on top of resource points. For instance, you've got gold, put a castle on it, or stone castle on it, so it's easy to defend. Let's do it again.